I'm here with Brian, and we are doing a special video to properly pay tribute to all the hard work that went into our massive Tomb Raider fan art by hand contest. So, before we reveal the winners, which is, I know, what everybody is watching for, we want to say thank you to a few people. So, first off, thank you to Lara Lover, who is the one that pitched the idea to Driber and I. I think he pitched it, like, last year sometime, and he's been really helpful in keeping the submission page updated throughout the contest. I know that was a lot of work, so thank you very much.
Thanks a lot.
Also, a huge kudos to Driber himself, because he's been, you know, he's our superhero TR forum moderator who's been working his butt off to make sure that the contest and the rules and everything were abided to, and the logistics of the contest really, you know, we owe that to him, so thank you.
I really appreciate everyone who put the entries in. I mean, I was overwhelmed. I think both Megan and I were overwhelmed with the amount of interest. You know, I feel, you know, honored that you guys would spend so much of your time and energy, one, for the love of Tomb Raider, because, you know, we couldn't be doing what we're doing without you guys. And, you know, just my humble little piece of art back there, which I feel bad at, like, all the hours you put into it. I wish I could have put more time into it, but I really appreciate all the effort, as do the entire Tomb Raider team.
Yes, absolutely. And we'll get to the specifics of how many people actually entered in just a second. But one more thank you. Thank you to all the fan sites that helped us translate in the rules into all the languages. There's a lot of rules.
Yeah.
And I think we translated it into like six or so languages. And because of that, I think it really increased the amount of people that were able to participate. So thank you to you too. And lastly, thank you to Brian for creating this wonderful piece of art. Is there anything you can say about it quick, like media or inspiration?
So, you know, I wanted to go for something simple. I wanted a nice iconic portrait. I was going to try to do a pen and ink. I did two different versions. I don't know if you knew this.
I
experimented. One I did in ink and it didn't turn out so hot. And then I finally did one in charcoal, and I think that one turned out the best. So that's the one I chose.
I want to see the pen and ink one now.
I'm sure
your version of
you.
Not so hot is still fantastic.
That'll be for you then.
Okay, so recap of the prizes. The number one prize, the grand prize, is this beauty right here, which is the original piece of art by Brian. And you also get a Tomb Raider branded North Face jacket, which is super cool. Prize number two is, well, two, three, and four come for the most original forum choice and then the random draw. And they are all these slightly smaller but no less special. The photocopied versions that are autographed by Brian, and then they also have either an art print, a t-shirt, or a poster with them. So super awesome prizes. So without further ado, are we ready to start?
Yeah, let's do it.
We actually have envelopes and everything.
Cool.
So, the winner for the random draw.
The random draw. All right, so winner for random draw. I think you guys see that there. So official, Megan. Thank you for putting all the effort into
it. With my scribbles.
So here's our random draw. Ta-da!
And the random draw winner is number 51 by Cina or Cina. We couldn't decide.
Yeah, well, I say Cina.
Cina.
That's my.
Version. I like that. All right. Well, congratulations. I love this piece. Classic, Lara. I
can't go wrong.
Great.
Thank you so much for entering, and I hope you enjoy your prize.
I like the random draw is a fun category because like everybody is in till the very end.
That's right.
Never know who's gonna get picked. So that's great. So,
thanks a lot.
All right, so the next one that we have is the most original, and this is one that I was super excited for because it challenges people to think outside the box.
All right, for most original, drum roll. Here we go. We love this one.
Yay! Congratulations, 198, which is One More Pike by One More Pike.
Okay.
This piece, we both absolutely adore. Everybody in the office adored it. It's just such a creative implementation and represents all the Tomb Raiders, and we thought it was great.
Yeah, for those that can't see it, it's sort of a Russian doll.
Yeah,
Russian doll form.
Dolls.
So, you know, sort of Tomb Raider or Lara's from all different games, and, you know, very clever, beautifully done, very cute.
I love the little doppelganger.
Yes.
That was one of my favorites.
So thank you so much. You know, it was pretty much a lot of us really loved
it. Really liked that one. Yeah. There were some close ones for other original entries, but, yeah. This was
fun category. A lot of great stuff. So thank you so much.
All right. And our next one up, we have Forum Choice. And this is great, too, because, you know, the other fans get to participate and get to pick out their best, their favorites.
All right. Forum Choice.
This one I like a lot, too.
Ooh, yeah. Good one.
All right. So this one is entry number 356 by Jerome. Now, this one I have to say from a personal perspective as a cosplayer of sorts. I'm super impressed with that.
Sure.
That's a prop I might be calling on someday to borrow. It's pretty awesome.
Very, very professional. A lot of detail. And I can see why the forums voted as their favorite.
Absolutely. Congratulations.
Very nice.
Are you guys ready for the big one?
That's it.
Grand prize.
All right, here we go. Grand prize.
Drum roll, please.
Drum roll. All right, here we go.
All right, I think that this one is kind of... I think this was almost everybody's favorite. This is number 359 by Priscilla.
I'm just going to go full screen for a second here.
Yes.
Right there. Very nice work.
It is absolutely fantastic. This was one that she posted a lot of work in progress photos to, and seeing making the mold and then casting it and painting it. And it's not just extremely well sculpted. It's really well designed. The base with the stacked logo and everything, a lot of thought really went into it.
Yeah, and I picked it. It was easily my favorite, and you know, it's the new version of Lara. But what I think I appreciated with it is the emotion that was captured in it, and the fact that there's a lot of attention to detail. I just loved it. I thought it was by far my favorite.
Absolutely, and that's not to say that this was a really hard one, because there were so many absolutely amazing entries. I think, what was the final number? I don't think I actually mentioned that. 363 entries.
Wow.
363 original pieces of art. Most of them were actually created for this contest.
Yeah, and I, you know, Megan and I went through these lists many, many times. I don't know about you, but I kept editing and moving
down
the links around.
Slowly.
So yeah, it took a long time for me to go through and pick the final one. But, you know, we really appreciate everyone's entry. But once again, congratulations to the winner.
Yes. And because we appreciate everybody's entry, right after this video, you're going to get a little video treat of all of the pieces that were entered. So Driver's put together the video tribute that's going to showcase every single submission. A smaller selection of the higher rated ones that were voted more for often are at the beginning of the video, and then after that they are going to be put in chronological order by game. So I'm really excited for you guys to check it out. You'll be able to sit back with some popcorn and enjoy all of the awesome, amazing art. So enjoy the video, and thank you for watching and participating.
Thank you, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Bye. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you.